Hello friends, welcome to our channel Target Crack Exam. So friends, I am here for the video of RRB JEE CN 3/2018 result for DV and Medical RRB Chennai Zone. Friends, in this video we will discuss about merit index mark for final selection. Yes friends, this is the very close cutoff mark for main list candidates, and in this video I will also discuss with you what will happen with 50% extra standby candidates. So friends, this video for Chennai zone. So I requested you to all North zone India friends who watching this video, just cooperate with this, because if you are filling form for South zone, then you have to know English and you have to understand English. So as I expect you from your diploma and you are also either BTEC, so I don't think you have any problem with English language. So friends, let's start video. Before that, if you do not subscribe our channel till, so just subscribe it for this type of analytic video, and also like this video and share it with your all friends so that they can also get it. So just don't take so much time. So we will start our video. We will discuss first of all the merit index for DMA candidates. What is the expected cutoff mark for main list? So friends, in DMA your total number of your post is 9 and candidates called for DV is approx 14, and the minimum cutoff mark for your candidates is 613.38958. so friends, as per my experience, this cutoff is only on my experience. This is not any RRB official cutoff, so it may be vary. So as per my experience, expected cutoff for main list is 646. If you are your candidate and your mark is above 646, then as per my cutoff, you will be in main list. So number of posts for OBC is 3 and total candidate call for DV is 5. So friend, minimum cutoff of mark is 609.231. so friends, as per expected cutoff mark for OBC candidates will be 638 mark. If you are getting more than 638 merit index mark, so you have a very good chance to be in main list. We will now, for SC candidates, total number of posts is 2 and candidates call for DV is 3, and the minimum cutoff mark is 535.1126. So friends, if you are SC candidate and you are getting 548 to merit index mark or above, then you are safe and you will be in main list. Now discuss about ST candidates. So total number of posts is 1 and candidates call for DV is 2, and minimum cutoff is 480.34179. So friends, if you are belong to ST for DMA post, then if you are getting 494 or above, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. So friends, this is for DMA. Now we will discuss about CMA candidates. Friends, for CMA, total number of posts for UR is 28 and candidates call for DV is 42, and minimum cutoff mark is 606.90791. So friends, as per my expected cutoff mark for main list, if you are getting 630 mark and you belong to UR category, then you are safe for main list and you will get selection after medical and DV. Now discuss about OBC. Total number of posts is 18, candidates call for DV is 27, minimum cutoff mark is 599.67098. So friends, if you are getting 620 or above and you belong to OBC category, then you are safe for main list. For SC candidates, total number of posts is 8, candidates for DV is 12, and minimum cutoff of mark is 436.84205. So friends, for SC candidates, my expected cutoff mark for main list will be 450. If you are getting more than 450 mark and you belong to SC category, then you have a very good chance to be in main list for CMA post. And now discuss about ST. Total number of post is 4 and candidates call for TV is 6. So friends, if and minimum cutoff of mark is 415.13158. So friends, if you are getting 416 or above mark and you belong to ST category for CMA post, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. So friend, now we will discuss about civil post, civil category. So friend, for civil, total number of post for UR category is 204 and candidates call for DV is 306 and minimum cutoff mark is 595.71544. So friend, for UR candidates for civil post, if you are getting merit index mark 620 or above, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. You will be selected after DV and medical. Now discuss about OBC. Total number of post is 93, candidates call for DV is 140, minimum cutoff mark is 592.366. So friends, as per my calculation, the expected minimum expected cut merit index mark for main list will for OBC category will be 610. So friends, if you are getting your merit index mark 610 or above, then you have a very good chance to be in main list for civil branch. Now discuss about SC. So total number of post for SC is 65, candidates called for DV is 98, minimum cutoff mark is 515.34565. So friends, if you are SC candidate and you are from civil branch, so if you are getting 540 or above mark, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. You will be selected after successful of DV and medical. Now discuss about ST. If you are total number of post is 28 and candidates call for DV is 42, minimum cutoff mark for ST candidates is 434.86275. So friends, if you are ST candidate and for civil branch, so if you are getting 465 or above mark, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. Friends, this is only expected cutoff mark, RRB official. This is not RRB official, so it can be vary up to 5 to 10 merit index, because when 1 mark in normalized mark is increased, then 10 to 12 merit index is increased. So any YouTuber can take this mark. So just to increase and decrease 5 to 10 merit index mark in this expected cutoff. Friends, now discuss about mechanical, electrical and electronics candidates. Friends, remember one thing, in this mechanical, electrical and electronics post, SNT post is excluded, because for SNT, mechanical candidate is not eligible. So we will discuss for a cutoff mark for SNT post separately. So now discuss common post cutoff mark for common post, which is for mechanical, electrical and electronics. So for UR, number of post is 323. Candidate call for DV is 485. Minimum cutoff mark is 612.90797. So friend, if you are belong to UR category and you are from mechanical, electrical and electronics branch and you are getting 645 or above mark, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. Now discuss about OBC. Total number of posts is 145. Candidates call for DV is 218. Minimum cutoff mark is 608.48287. So friends, if you are belong to OBC category for mechanical, electrical and electronics post and you are getting 635 or above mark, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. Now discuss about SC. Total number of post is 80. Candidates call for DV is 120. Minimum cutoff mark is 525.21391. So friends, if you belong to SC category and applied for mechanical, electrical and electronics posts and getting 550 or above mark, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. You will be selected after successful of DV and medical examination. Now about ST candidates, total number of post is 50, candidates for DV is 75, minimum cutoff mark is 470.89507. So friend, as per my expected cutoff mark, if you are getting 495 or above mark and belong to ST category for mechanical, electrical and electronics post, so then you will be in main list and selected after successful of DV and medical. Friends, I hope you like this video, so just share with your all friends. Now we will discuss about SNT post. So friend, for SNT, total number of posts for your category is 56, candidates call for DV is 84, minimum cutoff mark is 615.48963. So friends, if you belong to unreserved category for SNT post electrical, electronics, CS and IT and you are getting cut mark for 647 or above mark, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. Now discuss about OBC, total number of posts is 30, candidates call for DV is 45, minimum cutoff mark for SNT post 610.26545. So friends, if you belong to OBC category for SNT post and you are getting 638 or above mark, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. For SC candidate, total number of posts is 17. Candidates call for DV is 26, minimum cutoff mark is 522.23595. So friends, if you are SC category and applied for SNT post and you are getting 548 or above mark and merit index mark, so you will be in main list. You will be selected after successful of DV and medical. Now discuss about ST post, total number of posts is 17. Candidates call for total number of posts is 11. Candidates call for DV is 17. Minimum cutoff mark is 467.98372. So friends, if you are ST candidate and applied for SNT post and you are getting 494 or above mark, then you have a very good chance to be in main list. Friends, this is for Chennai RRB J Chennai Zone analytic video. I hope you will like this. So friends, just like this video, your one like will motivate us very and also share with your friends. You can also, if you have any queries, you can also ask in comment box. So friends, if you are not subscribe our channel till, so just request you to subscribe our channel. I will provide you this type of analytic video regularly. So friend, just subscribe, like and share this channel with your friends. So friends, let's close this video. We will meet again in new updates. So take care. Bye bye.